Oh, hello. I'm just here in my bathroom cleaning. I really am cleaning because I clean maybe 2 times a year. Okay, that's not true. I've got my cleaning makeup on, which means none.
If you are one of the freaks that cleans with your hair down, what? Makeup on, looking all cute. We're not friends. You probably don't want to be friends with me, so. The first step, put your hair up. Don't be a freak. Rock the trunch bowl so it's still wet because I shed like a dog. I actually shed worse than our dog. Hopefully you can't see how gross this is. Super embarrassing. Pre-swipe to get any dirt. And when I say dirt, I mean hair. And I use Comet. It's been around for a long time, so you know it works. Sprinkle the Comet. Very generous with the Comet. You can use as much as you want, girlfriend. Use as much Comet as you want. After I have put the Comet in the tub, I don't know if you can see that. I like to let it sit there for a little bit. Soak in. I don't know. I don't have no idea if it needs to sit there for a little bit. Why do we still go like this for phone calls? Because phones haven't reached that far in a very long time. The science chemicals have to soak in the dirt before you rinse it. Because that's a thing, I'm sure. I have a scientist friend, I need to ask her.
The what? The. Oh, snap.
I almost got my phone wet. That would have been so bad. A dream is a wish.
To find ways to make it fun.
In every job to be done, there is an element of fun. Find the fun and snap! The job's a game! This tub better shine like the top of the Chrysler Building! A spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down. It's the hard knock life for us. You have a clean tub. Congratulations! Tune in next time.